Okay, let us see class fishes. Fishes are poikilothermic, cold-blooded. What is the meaning of cold-blooded? The fish cannot change its temperature according to the environment. The temperature is constant. It is aquatic vertebrates with jaws. The streamlined boat-shaped body is divisible into head, trunk, and a tail. Locomotion movement is by fared and median fins. The body is covered with scales. It helps entering water inside and losing water from inside the body. Respiration is through gills. The heart is two chambered, one atrium and one ventricle, or anaerial and a ventricle. There are two main types of fishes. Study of fishes is called ichthyology. Two kinds of fishes, cartilaginous fishes with a skeleton, bone made up of cartilages, example sharks, skates. Bony fishes with a skeleton made up of bones, example carps and mullets. More to know, the smallest vertebrate. What is the meaning of vertebrate? Those organisms have backbone. That is called vertebrate. Pipine, goby, dwarf, pygmy goby is a tropical species fish found in brackish water and mangrove areas. What is brackish water? The area, river and sea mixes. And mangrove areas, muddy areas in Southeast Asia measuring only 10 millimeter in length.